Good morning. It's that day. One day before the show. Feeling leaner. Time to get up. Much weirder than yesterday. Time to pack. I'm ready to go to Luxembourg. Feeling pretty tired. Let's see what the weight is. Maybe I can eat a meal. So I'm below 71 kilos, so that means that I can eat one meal with a small coffee. So let's do that. So meal one, a small coffee, 2 milligrams of yam. It's like potato, well, not really, and 6 egg whites. Dry. Really dry. It's like a small meal because I have to be under the 71 kilos. And I don't want to take any risks. God damn, it's dry. So after this, I'm getting some clothes on, and we go to the weigh-in. 3 hours drive. See you soon. We've made it in the car. It is a 3 hour drive with no drinking, no eating.
Yes.
So probably sleeping. Destination. we just need to find a place to park, go inside and see where we need to be. So we finally made it. It was a hell of a ride. 3 hours, 4 hours. Time for the weighing, time for the registration. Hopefully it goes a little bit faster than the traffic, so we can start carb loading. Let's do this. So the guy from the computer has 1 hour delay, so the weighing starts at 11, so we still need to wait for 20 minutes. So
It's okay.
Yeah, thank you all.
Okay guys, so I just got registration done, the weighing done. I was 70.3 kilos and my height was 169. So got this one, culture band, athlete band, and my international.
Sticker, Diamond Cup, Luxembourg.
So, time to eat. Let's go.
So guys, finally my first meal, actually my second meal, 400 grams sweet potato with 100 grams of white fish. Let's dig in. So we've made it. We just checked in. Amazing bathroom. Don't know about the lighting though. Not pretty much. It's not king size bed, but it's big enough. Alright guys, just going to chill at the bar, drink some coffee, and I can eat my second meal in 35 to 40 minutes, so just enjoy. Enjoy the moment. Checkup done with my coach. Weight is 73 kilos at the moment. It's time for my last evening meal. It's sweet potato with some fat fish. Then I gotta wake up around 1 o'clock, 1:30 for my midnight meal. That is rice and chicken. And then it's in the morning, 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock, two more meals and we are ready to go. At the moment, feeling pretty full, getting drier and drier and drier. So that's the update, still tired, can't sleep, I think too much about my routine, about my poses, so, but I'm excited, I'm ready to go. Hey guys, what up, it's 1 o'clock in the night, I'm getting my car meal in.
Good morning guys, guess what day it is? It is show day. It's 5 o'clock in the morning. It's time for my almost last meal, second last meal. That's yam and fat fish, like salmon. But first, we gotta do my checkup. So, let's go. Time for my meal, it's sweet potato and fish. Let's do this. Okay guys, it's time to go, but first we need to pack because I need to take a few things with me, like the most important thing is my holy drinks. God damn. This, some towel to warm up. I also have some bands to warm up, but coach prefers a towel, bowling trunks, AAKG. I already told you guys this one is from Q&T. It gives you a massive pump. So I'm going to take this with me. Some hair products, because you know, gotta take care of the hair. There we go. Then energy bar
for aftershave, maybe before. Some sugars for the pump up.
Maybe some cake.
Don't know yet.
Rice cakes. Peanut butter and jelly.
I'm taking all of this, but that does not mean that I'm going to eat it all.
It's just we have to see how I look, how I react on such things as this. So next step is pulling trunks. Oh, right. My posing music. This one is only if you make it in the top six, but let's hope I make it to the top six. Then you can see my routine. And of course the IFBB international card.
This one is only for the international athletes.
I already told you guys yesterday. So then now, some extra chicken and rice. Also,
fat fish.
All the extras. It does not mean that I'm going to eat them all, but I just take them. Anyway, of course, water. Oh, that's right. And some wine.
Also, a few sips. Not the whole bottle, that's for later.
And I think that's it, guys. Maybe one more meal. But I think that's it. But first, we need to go to breakfast. So guys, we are packed and ready to go for first coffee, because can't start my day without coffee. Almost game time. Let's do this. First, we need to find the team at breakfast.
I run nice.
And I kiss?
Hey guys, what up? Last coat is out. We are out. We are on our way to the casino in Luxembourg, and I'm ready for it. I'm really ready. I'm feeling a little bit flat, but I need to pump up. You can see, not flat, but I need to fill out. And the moment I start to pump, I eat some carbs, some really fast carbs like sugar, like candy, candy bears. How do you say it? All those candy sugars, it's like they get in the muscle and we pump up. So guys, I hope I can get it all on tape, so you can go with the flow, just enjoy, and let's do this. Who doesn't love that brown tan? Summer vibes and those white teeth. Colgate, man.
Okay.
Come on.
Mr. Reese.
Field speculum. I think the Yanu.
This is fucking good. I can't stop. Now I can't stop. I'm binging.
So good.
Now we just start eating. Some cake. Some sugars, like I said before. Because you go really fast. And I think I have to be up in maybe 30 minutes, 1 hour. So we will try to film it backstage, but I can't promise it's possible. So we warm up. Sugars go in the muscle. Drink a little. So we stay full. Let's see.
Double biceps.
Woohoo!
Sterk, Remy, come on!
Lat spread.
Opa!
Side chest.
Deine!
Back. Double biceps.
Sterk, Remy! Goeie!
Lat spread.
Ja!
Side triceps. Abdominals and thighs.
Schikke!
Thank you. Please.
Thank you, Remy. The number 130.
Hey guys, what up? Competition is done. I got fourth. Not pretty happy about it, but it stays a jury sport, so we gotta accept it. Most of the guys said to me I was like second place, third place, but I became fourth. So they put my class with the tall class, like I said before. I'm not sure yet what's next, because it's always the same problem. They always put me like one class higher, and they are like 78 kilos, and I'm like 70 kilos, because my max is 71. So they weigh like 7 to 8 kilos more than me. So we'll just see. Now it's just a little bit of time to enjoy. Enjoy the food, enjoy the company, and we'll probably go to Ibiza in a few weeks, 1 month I think. So that's it.
Hey guys, what up? All fresh. All the brownie is gone. No brownie anymore. It's just me, shreds, girly wear, sneaks, jeans, and gains. Nah, I'm so glad we go out to eat some, I think pasta, it's like Italian, so we can choose between pasta, meat, pizza, lasagna, so don't know yet, but I'll keep you guys posted and you'll see it maybe later. Still wear gym wear, but it's like casual gorilla wear, the bodega shirt, awesome fit, extra long. Shows your biceps.
Hey guys, what up? We just got back in the hotel. I had an amazing, delicious pasta with shrimps and all kind of shellfish. It was delicious. And this is the result.
A little bit veiny. Chest. So, cheat is good. Like I said, if I cheat, I get vascular pumped up, but I lose some dryness, so. But it stays sick. Love this shape, but it's over. Competition day is over. Tomorrow still a little time to enjoy, but Monday we're all back on track and we will see what the future brings, so thanks.
Good morning, guys. Shape update. Still dry, but that's normal. We're still in that competition vibe. But it's time to get some mass, or I don't know yet. Still tired. I open my eyes, take my camera, start the vlog, but actually I don't know what to say. I know one thing. It's like 8 a.m. in the morning. So I'm getting ready for breakfast and I'm not going to give it all at breakfast. Don't know what to take yet. I think I'm just going to take some oats with some fruit and yogurt, don't know yet, but this is the day after. Still dry. Love this shape. Anyway, feeling pretty good. The disappointment is less than yesterday. Still fourth place though. I came to win, like I said before, so we gotta stay humble.
Hey guys, what up? We are back on our way to Belgium. We had some breakfast, some bacon with eggs, some sausage, some toast, that's it. But we gotta finish strong. And on our way to the competition, to Luxembourg, we saw something that we just couldn't resist. Dunkin' Donuts. I love donuts, but I never had a Dunkin' Donut, so we made some huge turn back for some donuts.
Betrapt.
Ik ben niet betrapt. Dus
ah, dank.
Wij zijn betrapt.
Betrapt.
Alright guys, I chose 6 donuts. I mean, we chose 6 donuts. It's like Dunkin' Donuts. So we got some special ones. I don't know, this one was one with frosted white chocolate, coconut. Frosted coconut. Also coconuts. Glazed with maple syrup. This is just special one with sprinkles, not very special. This one was like also special icing and some filling with stuff, but probably not going to eat all of them, but it was like 6 for a few euros, so let's see. Sugar, so probably 1 or 2 bites and that's done. Okay guys, we are back. It was a long drive. We made some stops, like you know, but it's time to end my first vlog, so I hope you guys enjoyed it. I know it's a little bit amateuristic, but I'm just starting. It's not easy, it's hard. So if you like it, thumbs up, subscribe, and maybe there will be more vlogs. I hope so. Special thanks to all those who were there, and special thanks to all the messages on Instagram. It was amazing. We made it, and not that happy. We'll see what it brings in the future, but at this moment it's time to enjoy going on a vacation, let my body rest, and just keep going.